Staying in Region 1, the 3 and 6 seeds clash Fleming Island versus Wekiva. Fleming Island's Dean Himes with the screen pass to Tim Thomas, and Thomas turns on the burners. He scored 2 TDs on the day and had 186 yards rushing, and Fleming Island wins 28-14.